Hi guys, today I want to talk about quite a new brand for myself. I got acquainted with it quite recently. It calls Floris London. I just visited their boutique a few days ago in German Street. And guys, this is an absolutely beautiful place. If you have a possibility, go there. If you're a fragrance enthusiast or just in general, just go there. It's incredible. And they have like a little museum on the back of the store. So I quite enjoyed my time in there and I'm definitely going back. Basically, I smelled quite a few fragrances from them. And I really liked few men's fragrances, and actually the only one woman's fragrance I smelled that time was Bouquet de la Reine. Basically that's the fragrance I'm gonna talk about today. And before I'm getting into it, just generally speaking, for me this brand is very high class. What I mean is that when you smell these fragrances, you really have that feeling of very refined, sophisticated, elegant and high class fragrances. Bouquet de la Reine for me, well, first of all, is fragrance with a big history. Like it was created as a wedding present for Queen Victoria on her wedding day. So that's quite an interesting story. An absolutely incredible fragrance. I liked it straight away. Actually, it does have quite a lot of notes in there. As like violets, peach, ylang ylang, jasmine, sandalwood, vanilla, like it has a lot of notes, seriously. And it does create an impression of a bouquet of flowers. And as I said, it's really refined, elegant. It does sound like a special occasion sort of fragrance, but honestly for me, this is very versatile. I can very easily see it as someone's signature scent or like an everyday scent. For me, this fragrance is more skin-like fragrance, so I don't think you're gonna get a massive sillage or projection with it. It's very tender and it does become a bit soapy on a dry down. If you're looking for a very sophisticated, elegant, expensive smelling, really high-class fragrance, that wouldn't give you too much projection or sillage or anything, definitely check Bouquet de la Reine. And me, as not a fan of bouquet, like floral fragrances, I really liked that one. I'm definitely gonna make more video on Floris. As I said, like I really like quite a few men's fragrances from them. And obviously I didn't smell everything, so still a lot to explore within the brand. So if you enjoy watching my videos and you want to see more, subscribe to my channel and see you soon.